on a cold day, and nothing like a hat and gloves to keep warm. I picked these up at a dollar store in Akron. Look, I got a receipt, $3.20. This is something police say some protesters here didn't have. The police shooting death of 29-year-old Raphael Thomas this week stirred a lot of emotions in Akron, leading to a march and protest today at police headquarters. The march took the group, though, past this family dollar store, where they stopped for hats and gloves.
I guess because of the cold day, needed them for part of the protest to keep warm.
While some people did pay, the store manager told police others helped themselves, not to a pair or two, but two whole boxes, 24 of each. Since they were carrying their protest signs, they weren't hard to track. In fact, they were walking right to police. Given the potential volatility of the situation, though, with emotions running high, police took a report and the store surveillance tape, but made no arrests yet.
We'll look at the video down the line. We'll talk to the individuals at the store, and we'll follow through at a later time.
While they wait, though, they are struck by the irony of the situation.
I mean, they were, you know, chanting that they wanted justice for the incident that happened Monday, for, you know, that incident. But indeed, here's the store that's out the money. Where's the justice for them?
And some of the protesters did buy the items in the store, but when they are filed, the charges against those who took the items, they will be misdemeanor shoplifting charges. Reporting live in Akron, John Kosick, News Channel 5.